Tap the formula that you need to calculate the perimeter of this shape.
Good job.